I think ultimately you want to tie him up, get the ball in on the plate so that he can't get the barrel to it. Swing, and this one's blasted. It's got a chance, and it slams off the bottom of the wall. Quinn coming home, and he scores. Now three runs are in. It's 3-0. Well, there you go. The RBI machine.